So it's currently Friday, March 13th, and my sister and cousin are flying out to visit me in BC, and I'm so excited. It's like 12 something, I think, 1 o'clock, I don't know. And they're gonna be here fairly soon. So I'm just getting ready. So it is a little bit of a crazy time in the world right now. I don't really know what the right or wrong thing to say about it is, but we just prayed last night that everything would go fine. Oh no, 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 no. I dropped this on the ground. Ew. Anyways, I don't actually know how to do my makeup properly, but I usually just do something like this. And yeah, that's pretty much it. See, the thing is, nobody ever teaches you how to do this. They just expect you to know what you're doing. A little dabby here and there, a little dabby over here, a little dabby over here. I'm just gonna finish up my makeup before I try and finish my paper that was due yesterday. What a good student. I can't talk and do mascara. I don't know how people do this. BRB. So the ideal brow is like subtle, but like flat. Lay them all flat. Nice little wispy wisp. I always struggle with my right eyebrow. I just do a little dabby dab like this. I don't actually know the proper way to use eyeshadow, but I just kind of dip it and do a little swipe. I don't even think it made a difference. Done. Makeup is done. Feeling fresher than I was before. Now I have to write my 1500 word paper and hopefully finish it before they get here.
Wish me luck.
Ew! You just fell in the mud.
That's how you do it.
Let me just get some bread.
There's none. There's none. There's
good
none.
Thing we got none, though.
There's none.
Can you grab those, please? Thanks. Get some good ones. Oh, yeah. No, no, not those ones. Those ones.
Smaller?
Yeah, that one.
One in the Jeep. We are sleeping outside. We're all tucked in. Quentin's currently up on the roof.
Correction, we're not sleeping outside.
It's 9:20 p.m. We are in Squamish and we're debating playing cards or just continuing to communicate in Morse code.
Here they are.
Oh, there they are. Is it on me?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm making my way out to the roof.
Making my way down.
Apparently there's a bear on site, and I've been really nervous to be outside.
What the heck are you doing?
We're gonna look at the stars.
Push! All tucked in?
Yeah. Are you guys good over there?
Chloe, where'd you go?
There you go.
Okay. Okay.
Have you figured this situation out? Good morning!
Wow. Oh, Lyric, take a picture of this.
So take these words and make them right. So one day you and I will write our names in the sky. We'll confide, and I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side.
So, update, it's super windy, we're on top of the Chief. We gotta drop it low and become one with the rock, you know, to stay so safe. God is freaking cool.
Oh, and I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. If I throw away my fear and pride to set things right, and I'll find mine on the right of your side. Always me and you, shaping up and shipping out.
Here goes the process of getting off of the rocks. Let's hope you don't fall in. So you guys, this was a really good day. Anyone watching this, you're all amazing. Change my mind, I gotta watch this. Oh, nice jump, nice leap.